My name is Candy Tauscher, and I am the coordinator of VINS. We have basically two fundraisers for VINS. The first one is a letter drive in September, asking for donations, and then we do the dog show, which is very profitable. And basically, we're a nonprofit, so we don't seek to have, you know, additional funds, but we need enough funds to run. And we put volunteers in the classrooms. We think our big impact in the Northampton schools is the volunteers. We have many thousands of hours a year of volunteer time, and we have 30 plus volunteers in the schools. We have 6 schools impacted by volunteers helping. The community reaches out to us every year after the dog show. They love having the mayor start the parade. That makes them feel that the mayor is really invested in the school community. There's not a lot to do sometimes in the middle of winter, and it's one thing you can do that there's really no charge, and it's, you see people that you know, you see fun things, and if you choose to get a hot dog or you choose to put money in a raffle, that's fine, but it's certainly not necessary. So it's just a nice event for the community to get together and have some fun. The dog show this year raised over $6,000, so we're very thankful and very grateful to the community for all their help to make the dog show as successful as it is.
We also interviewed some of the dogs.
Your hair is very fluffy. Do you ever step on it sometimes? Do you like to take long walks, Stella? Do you like to sit on people's laps? How are you enjoying the show so far? How do you guys get along? Are there any fights at home? Do you like walking around, or would you rather be picked up? How does it feel being one of the fluffiest dogs here? Yeah. How do you feel being so tiny? Is it scary with such big people around you sometimes? Not scared at all.